countries that have a real rivalry. No love lost between them at all. And we should expect, Alan, a firecracker of a match.
I think so. So many fantastic talents in both of these sides.
Until the shot.
Florenzi. That's another turnover here. Matuidi. Crescito. Mario Balotelli, that would be offside, flag went up. Back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. I just wonder, Alan, whether this will go France's way or maybe even go against them.
Yeah, well, looking at it from kickoff, it's so difficult to read because there's not much to separate these two sides.
Mario Balotelli. Italy have the ball again. Pogba. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Tries to try and hit it now. Oh, well saved. That'll be a throw for France. Karim Benzema. Feels the punch in the goalkeeper. Good technique. That will help ease the pressure. Italy's throw. Domenico Crescito. And that will be a free kick to Italy. Okay. so close. This Neffert, Adam.
Well, he did everything right, or nine-tenths right at least. Just that final finish. Couldn't manage it.
The tackle there is successfully done. Karim Benzema. Tackled well. Mario Balotelli. Benzema. A goalless first half in this international friendly fixture.
Yeah, not the worst goalless first half I've ever seen. There's been...
And they kick off at the start of the second half. Benzema with the ball for the throw. Benzema. Benzema. Good footwork, slight of foot, he's clear. Shot on! Florenzi. Saw that pass coming in midfield. And here's the shot! And France has scored! Crescito. Griezmann. Very good intercepting play there. So he would get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Running back with an interception. To make a change, there's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Going to be another throw now. Samuel Umtiti. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Conte. Good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Benzema. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Circumstances are pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Now it's with Italy again. Insigne. He's pitched it back again. Mario Balotelli. Griezmann. Good challenge between the two of them there. Presented possession to the opposition now. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. I hear Balotelli passing in front of the opposition, but they're still keeping the ball. That's important. Full time. A good competitive run, and just the one goal margin for victory.
Yeah, I think it was always going to be a tight one. There's not much to separate the two, and that's how it panned out.
No extravagant celebrations at the end. You wouldn't expect that after a friendly, but they've enjoyed their workout, and they played pretty well.
They did play well. They knocked the ball about with a lot of confidence, I'd say, and they look like a team that know each other.